July 19th, 2021, 6:07 in the morning. It's currently 71. It's going to be 99. Says it's going to be partly cloudy. Imagine that. Big story today is this big old dark mark. Can you see the mountains? Can barely see them. Same thing over here. Yeah. Haven't seen where that fire is from, but it's from somewhere. And it's pretty large. Boy, we are desperate need of rain out here. They are just burning us. Crispy critters. Something. Yeah, wherever that wall of that is. Oh, filter slipping. Wall of so-called clouds. It's kind of weird. I can't even smell this fire, but I can see it. It's crazy. Something. Give me a little bit of a window. Came up a little bit slower than normal. I should have already been up with this quote unquote cloud, partly cloudy day. Fire or volcano eruption. Of course, there should be nothing to laugh at. But yes, here in California, we have had no rain. Let me check my posts. pretty sure the last time we had rain was what? After they bloomed, was it January, end of January, beginning of February? Other than that, we've had nothing, maybe a lick. And I mean literally a lick. Small opening. It'll get more as the day progresses. Whoa. Okay. Bigger story though is this. That's what I want to stare at real quick. Southwest. Was the mountain range. Yeah, that was pretty bad. The other side is still starting to clear up. So this is what we got. There's a little opening right here. The farthest it ever got was just past this tree. It usually stays where my finger's at. It'll stay there for about 2 weeks. Right here. It barely passed it for a day or two, and then it started headed back, so it's already coming up right here. Eventually it'll be right here, and then over here. Next thing you know, it'll be past. And by December, it should be down over here by this tree. We'll all have to be on the other side of the house to get it. As you can see, there's some frequencies jumping off right here. So the earlier plume is almost gone right here. On this left is that that's headed southwest. So it'll be high of 99 today. Got a feeling it'd be hotter than that. All right, everybody be safe. Have a good one. Have a good Monday. Peace out.